Now I'm talking about predation. Predation is a kind of direct food relationship between two species of animal in which one called predator captures and feed on the other, the prey. तो predation में एक prey होता है और एक predator होता है, जो predator जो है वो prey को खा लेता है, जैसे शेर हिरन को खा लेता है. In contrast to a parasite which derives nourishment from the its host without killing, a predator is free living which catches and kills other species for food. There are several familiar example of predation among animals. Lion eat a deer is an example of predation, where lion is a predator and the deer the prey. Some animals like frog may behave both as a prey for a snake and a predator for insect, etc. In some animals only adults are predatory, whereas young ones are parasitic. Cannibalism is a special form of predation in which the predator and the prey belong to the same species. Beside animals, there are some plants which feed on animals. Insectivorous plants such as Nepenthes, pitcher plant, Drosera that is sundew, Utricularia that is bladder rot, Dionaea that is Venus flytrap, and butter rot consume insect and other animals for their food. These plants are adapted in remarkable ways to attract, catch and digest their victims. Their leaves or foliar appendages produce a proteolytic enzyme for digestion of insects. Prey species have evolved various defense to lessen the impact of predation. Some species of insect and frog are cryptically colored camouflage to avoid being detected easily by the predators. Some are poisoned and therefore avoided by the predators. For instance, monarch butterfly, that is an insect, is highly tasteful to its predator, that is bird, because of a specific chemical present in its body. Interestingly, the butterfly acquires this chemical during its caterpillar stage by feeding on a poisonous weed. For plants, herbivore are the predators. तो क्योंकि plant को herbivore खाते हैं तो वो उसके लिए predator हो गए. Nearly 25% of all insects are phytophagous, feeding on plant sap. तो जो plant के juice को पीते हैं उन्हें phytophagous कहते हैं insects को. And other part of the plant. Or as plant cannot run away from their predator, they develop a variety of morphological and chemical defense against herbivore. तो plant अपनी जगह को तो छोड़ के जा नहीं सकते, इसलिए उनकी body में कुछ ऐसे adaptation होते हैं जिससे कि वो अपने को बचा सकें. For instance, thorns are the most common morphological means of defense in acacia and cactus. Many plants produce certain chemicals that disrupt various metabolic activities of herbivore. For example, calotropis, which usually grow in abundant field, produce highly poisonous cardiac glycosides so that cattle or goats do not browse on this plant. Now I'm talking about factor affecting predation. In a natural population, the act of predation is influenced by a number of factors, which include certain characteristic of the predator, that is body size, hunger level, efficiency of search and capture. The prey, that is sensory capacities, body size, running speed, pattern of fight, camouflage, behavior, poisonous body fluid, mimicry, and of the environment, that is visibility, availability of alternate prey, etc. Predation is an important antagonistic interspecific interaction. Predation is an important antagonistic interspecific interaction which determines the population growth of the prey. Sometimes a single predation have several prey species, or a particular prey species may have several predators. Predators can maintain themselves only when their prey is present. They use various means to capture their prey. On the other hand, prey species develop means of protecting themselves from predators. If a predator is too efficient and overexploits its prey, then the prey might become extinct and following it. The predator will also become extinct for lack of food. This is the reason why predator is a natural nature's prudent. Importance of prey predator relationship. Predation is a natural nature's way of transferring to higher tropic energy level the energy fixed by green plant.